In this video, we'll take you through the setup of your new Venue SQ2 smartwatch and introduce you to some features you're going to love. First, download the Garmin Connect app to your compatible smartphone. Turn on the watch by holding the top button until you see the startup animation. When the watch powers on, choose your language, and then, when prompted, open the Garmin Connect app and follow the instructions on your phone screen to set up your account and watch. If you already have the Garmin Connect account, open the app and tap the More icon. Select Garmin Devices, then Add Device at the bottom. The app will automatically search for and connect to your Venue SQ2. Then you can follow the on-screen instructions to complete setup. During this process, you'll be able to set your goals and more. Once you're done with the initial setup, you can tailor your experience by customizing glance and app lists, setting up Garmin Pay or music and more. Now, let's talk about using your smartwatch. To wake up the display, you can either double tap the touchscreen, press a button, or lift your wrist and rotate it toward your body. When the watch face is displayed, you can swipe up or down to scroll through glances that show your activity stats for the day, health data, calendar, and more. You can change these glances or add more right on the watch. Press and hold the bottom button to bring up the main menu. Here you can change your watch face, open your alarms, stopwatch and timer, and access watch settings. From settings, you can customize your glances, customize your apps and activities list, turn on battery saver mode, and more. This is also where you'll configure health and fitness features, such as setting abnormal heart rate alerts or turning on pulse ox. From any screen, press and hold the top button for 2 seconds to view the controls menu, where you can access quick functions such as music, Find My Phone, and Garmin Pay, as well as see your remaining battery. Press the bottom button or simply swipe from left to right to go back to the previous screen. From the watch face, you can also swipe right to set up a shortcut. Next, we'll walk through how to start an activity. You can customize the activities available on your watch in the Garmin Connect app or on your watch. First, press the top button to access the apps and activities list. Tap individual activities to select them, then press the top button to add them to your activities list. To edit and add more activities, press and hold the bottom button, then select Manage Apps. Tap an activity to reorder it, remove it, or add it to favorites. Swipe through the options and select the activity you want to start. If the activity requires GPS, go outside and wait until a signal is acquired. Press the top button again to start the activity timer and begin recording data. Depending on the activity, you can use the bottom button for different functions, such as marking a lap or moving on to the next set. While you work out, swipe left to right to return to your watch face and view glances. Simply press the bottom button to get back to the activity screen. When you're finished, press the top button to stop the timer. You'll see a recap of your activity data and have the option to resume your activity. You can also choose to either save the activity or discard it. Once saved, the activity will be synced to the Garmin Connect app for you to view in detail. Now, if you have a Venue SQ2 Music Edition, let's take a look at how you can add music to your watch for phone-free listening wherever you go. Start by setting up Wi-Fi. While in range of your Wi-Fi network, open the Garmin Connect app and select the More icon. Swipe down and tap Garmin Devices. Then select your device. Select Connectivity, Wi-Fi, My Networks, and finally, add a network. Then select an available network and enter the login details. To finish, select Connect. To connect to a third-party provider, hold the top button to bring up the controls menu. Tap on the music icon, then tap IQ. You can use the Garmin Connect app on your smartphone to download and install one or more of your preferred music providers. However, you can also download them directly from your watch. Press and hold the bottom button, then select Music Providers, followed by Add Provider. Select the music provider you want to download from the list. Select your favorite music provider to finish setting up the app and syncing music from the music provider you chose. You can also download content from your own digital music collection to your watch. Start by installing the Garmin Express application on your computer. Then connect your watch to the computer using the included USB cable. Open Garmin Express. If this is your first time connecting to Garmin Express, choose Add a Device. Garmin Express will find the watch connected to your computer. Follow the on-screen instructions. When done, select Music to begin transferring the songs and albums you want. Then, all that's left to do is pair your headphones. Just bring the headphones within range of your device and enable pairing mode on them. On your watch, hold down the bottom button. Select the settings icon, followed by Music. Headphones, and Add New. Then tap the check mark. Select your headphones to complete the pairing process. To activate the assistance feature, press and hold the top button longer than you would to access the controls menu until the watch vibrates 3 times. This will send a message with your location to the emergency contacts you've set up in Garmin Connect. Now you're ready to get out there and get moving. But before you do, here's an important tip for the wear and care of your Venue SQ2 device. To clean your smartwatch, use a dampened, lint-free cloth and water to rinse. For cleaning debris in the charging port, you can use a soft bristle toothbrush, but always take care not to use sharp objects to clean the unit. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.